Sephora makeup must-haves that are $20 and under. You really cannot go wrong with the Fenty Beauty Original Gloss Balm. This will look good on everybody, and the formula is great because it's not sticky and it's super creamy on the lips. This Beauty Blender Pocket Puff is definitely worth the hype. It will leave your under eyes looking super smooth and airbrushed, and this also works with setting your face makeup as well. And the puff itself is really soft. You just slip it onto your fingers and it's amazing. And if you like a good creamy soft matte blush, you will love these from LYS Beauty. They give you just the right amount of pigment and they're very easy to blend and long wearing on the skin. Another great matte bronzer is also from LYS Beauty. This is such a nice formula with a great shade range. And the Item Beauty Lash Snack Mascara is great for length, and the wand makes it super easy to coat your top and lower lashes.
Sephora Beauty must-haves, let's go.
I'm such a big fan of all the Supergoop sunscreens. My personal favorite is their Every Single Face Watery Lotion. It's super lightweight on the skin and doesn't leave me feeling oily or greasy after I apply it, so I can apply my makeup right on top, and it also does not leave a white cast. It blends into the skin fast and quickly to protect me from the sun. Absolutely love it. You guys can get it at Sephora.
Today we're doing Juicy Bronze Summer Perfect Skin using just 3 products. Let's get into it. For the base, we're gonna do a little bit of the Rare Beauty Positive Light Tinted Moisturizer. This is extremely hydrating and has SPF 20 for a good glow. I just blended that out with a brush. Now we have a perfectly even and protected complexion. Okay, this blush is the most hydrating I've ever used. It's the Laura Mercier Tinted Moisturizer Blush in the shade Southbound. Watch how quickly this blends out. With my Sephora 99 brush, of course, it literally just melts right into the skin. The most gorgeous natural color would be pretty on any skin tone. Dabbing a little bit of that same color to the lips to make the look super cohesive. I could totally stop here, but you know I gotta add some contour, so I'm contouring with the Amalfi Bronzer from Sephora Collection. Since this is a matte bronzer, it doubles beautifully as a shadow, so I'm tossing a little bit in the crease for some depth. I also love to line my lower lash line with a little bit of this to add a little more glam. Okay, I just went on mascara. My skin is literally glowing. These products are amazing.
I'm a makeup artist for over 5 years who also has way too much makeup, and I'm gonna tell you what products you need from Sephora in less than 60 seconds. Hailey Bieber got me on this Makeup Forever Anywhere Caffeine Lip Liner. I feel like you can wear it by itself with pinks, nudes, browns. Very versatile and also very smooth to apply. I feel like everyone and their moms have done a video about this Tarte Juicy Lip Plumper. It's like a pen and you apply it and it's the most buttery and smooth gloss you will ever try. Literally obsessed. If you're into that sun-kissed burnt blush look like what I'm wearing right now, this Bare Minerals Bronzer is it. This is in the shade Kiss of Copper. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's what I'm wearing right now. And literally save the best one for last, this Lawless Conceal the Deal Concealer. It's full coverage, hydrating, easy to blend, doesn't settle into fine lines or wrinkles. It's quickly become my favorite concealer.
Products you won't regret buying from Sephora from a makeup artist of 7 years. Oil-free, lightweight, hydrating. I use this during and after makeup application. Your makeup will look flawless and naturally radiant. The most beautiful matte pink shade, perfect for brides. This is literally liquid gold. You can use it under foundation or as a highlighter. Either way, you're gonna look like a dewy golden goddess. One of the most underrated products from Sephora. I use this as a bronzer. It's matte, not muddy, not orange, and it blends beautifully. I've talked about this product before. I was really impressed with their shade range. You can use this as a powder foundation or to touch up your makeup throughout the day to eliminate shine and blur your pores. It's opaque. It makes your skin look flawless throughout the day without looking cakey. This has gone viral for a reason. Not only does it blend beautifully, but look how hydrating it looks on the skin. If you love blush and bronzer and looking sun-kissed, this is the product for you. It looks orangey, but on the face, it's actually more of a rose tint. It's a summer staple in my opinion. I own 3 of these. Mixed Berries is my favorite shade. It's less plumping, more juicy, but it looks and feels beautiful on the lips. If you love looking flushed, then you need this cheek stain. Lengthening and volumizing, this is the best mascara drugstore or high-end in my opinion. All I've been using lately. I've probably gone through more than 4 bottles of this. This is ride or die. It's long wearing. It looks beautiful in person and on the skin. Hydrating. My go-to foundation every time I have an event. Anywhere Caffeine and Wherever Walnut have been my go-to, but these lip liners blend like a dream. They're pigmented and the colors are just gorgeous. There's a variety of cool tone and warm tone, which I like as well. One of the most beautiful and flattering highlighters. This has no shimmer, no glitter. It's all sheen. It's gonna make you look like a dewy, glazed, hydrated, sweaty goddess.
I'm finally trying the Glow Recipe Dewdrops. These were viral on TikTok, and I mean, I can see why.
First impression, it's super dewy just from
putting it onto my hands, and it smells great. It has moringa seed oil and hyaluronic acid, which explains the instant dew. The niacinamide helps with more long-term brightening effects, and it looks so great under makeup. You will definitely be seeing this in my routine.
Some of my favorite items at Sephora for under $20. You guys haven't met a better power pocket puff than the Beauty Blender one. This one is $15 and it is my go-to for my cherry blossom powder from Huda Beauty. I cannot live without this. Tower 28 has some of my favorite glosses. This is the Shine On Milky Lip Jelly Gloss in the pistachio shade. $15, one of my faves. Okay, we can't forget about the Sephora colorful blushes. They're $14 and one of my favorite shades is the So Shy one. This oak cleansing balm from the Inkylist has been one of my favorite. It helps take off makeup and cleanse the skin. $10.99. Can never go wrong with a pair of House of Lashes lashes. This is the iconic one and it's $12. You guys, these sprays are everything, but this one right here, Tan Lines, I know it's $20, so with tax it'll be a little bit more, but what's a few extra dollars? Go get it.
Ladies and gents, grab your keys. We're going to Sephora. Everybody and their cat has been raving about the Rare Beauty Tinted Moisturizer. Y'all better not let me down. I got mine in 34 warm. Miss Addison for her whole Ray doozy on these lip oils. I cannot live without them. Shade Hey Y'all is my favorite. I saw Huda applying this all over her face before her foundation and she looks stunning. It's supposed to melt into the skin and blur imperfections. Y'all, I am not kidding. I see this foundation on my FYP every single day, so I thought it must be a sign. This is the shade that I got. I just ran out of my dry shampoo and the bottle in this one totally got me. It's so beautiful. I also picked up this Amika Bond Repair Mask. Yes, the hype is real. I had to restock on my Hollywood Flawless filter. Okay, Milk, this is supposed to be chalk for your face. It looks like chalk and it feels like chalk. I picked mine up in the shade pink. Let me know if you want to review.
I just got the new Sephora Favorites Clinical Must-Have Kits and we're going to see what's inside. Okay, first of all, great value, $238 worth of product for only $58. Sign me up. Also, look at all these amazing products. Great if you want to try more clinical brands. And here's my favorite, the two full-size products, this Buffet Serum from The Ordinary and the Ceramidin Mask from Dr. Jart. Honestly, check it out.
Okay, so I have to show you guys one of my new favorite products that I've gotten. You guys know that I'm obsessed with Laneige. I'm obsessed with this brand and everything that I've tried so far is amazing. I use the water sleeping mask, the lavender one, every single night. I have for the past 7-8 months. I'm never gonna change that, but they just came out with an eye sleeping mask and look at, it's glass, but look at how cool this is to use. You just kind of put a little bit under your eyes with this tool and I just like rub it in a little bit every night. I don't even know if it really does something. It definitely allows me to put my makeup on a lot easier. Like my eyes don't crease as much underneath with like my makeup. But like, how amazing is this?